Time is our biggest commodity as men, and how we choose to use that time pretty much determines the quality of life we will experience. That's why we use the expression spending time or wasting time. It is literally a trade, just like money. Whatever we spend our time on, the return should be beneficial to us, whether that be mentally, spiritually, financially, or physically. So if you want to make a change, start by looking at how you spend your time and make a commitment to use that time wisely.